How to fix YouTube buffering issue on iPhone. Tired of your YouTube videos constantly buffering on iPhone? Let's walk you through a few steps to enjoy smooth playback again. Buffering usually means slow internet. Run a quick speed test and switch between Wi-Fi and mobile data to find the faster option. If the connection is weak, lower the video quality. Go to YouTube, tap on settings, and adjust the resolution. Go to quality and click on advanced, where you can choose the desired quality. Close the YouTube app and restart your iPhone. This often clears up hidden glitches. And that's it. Enjoy buffer-free watching on YouTube. If you guys enjoyed this video, or if this video managed to help you, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next tutorial.